Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to delete Discord server. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe Hard 1 Minute. So first of all, I'm going to show how to delete or how to leave from a public server. So right now here we can see I'm in a public server, and to delete or remove the particular server, first of all make sure to select that server and then click on this little arrow icon and click on leave server. And then here you can see the server is no longer here. And now let's see how to delete your own server. So for that, here we can see my own server, and I'm selecting this server and then click on this arrow icon and click on server settings and scroll down and click on delete server. So here we have to put our server name and then click on delete server. And then here we can see the server has been successfully deleted. So this is how we can delete Discord server. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 Minute. Thank you for watching.